Well, as you can see from, let me see which one we're going to talk about first. I'll give it right back. Let's go with a player, Roburt Sallie, first. Before Walt left us, he got a phone call about Roburt Sallie. And we had after watching film, we had a keen interest in Roburt. He fulfilled so many needs for us. The one position we thought we lacked more than anything else was scoring at the wing spot, consistent scoring at the wing spot. And there's a lot of unknowns when you lose your top four scorers, and we think we know where our strengths are this year, but we also, there's a lot of unknowns about where the points are going to come from. And Roburt intrigued us because he's got great experience starting for the University of Memphis, and in one NCAA game we watched, he had 30 points, and he's a great perimeter scorer, he's a terrific passer, he's a lockdown defensive player, he has good size, and because of the recruiting class we have coming in the following year, we need just a one-year basketball player that would not hurt the mix of the incoming freshmen the following year. So this played into it, we were intrigued by it. He came in, was going to visit a number of schools, came in and just immediately committed to us, which was very exciting because we wanted someone who wanted us as much as we wanted him. So he fills a tremendous void for us. It's sort of the reverse of a one-year player, but we're getting a 24, 25-year-old. We're getting an extremely mature person on a very young basketball team. We're getting someone who's won a lot of basketball games, has a strong passion for winning, and going to fill a major void for us with this year's lineup. So we're excited to have him in our program. Now, he is, as you can read, he has to fulfill his academic requirements, which we fully expect him to do. Any questions on him? Or you want
to
wait?
Is it because he's older? Do you think he'll be able to pick up your system? Like, a lot of times freshmen seem like struggle a little bit, but he's older.
Yeah, he's probably older than you, Tim, isn't he? No, he's been through it all. So he's had two different coaches at the collegiate level, and he's had big games before, and he's been involved in some very big nationally televised games. And he was just—he went down. The last thing he did when he was here, he went down to tour the arena, and that was it.
Do you anticipate that he will be able to get a waiver to play this year?
I do.
What is that process? What kind of condition do you have to meet? You have to graduate,
Kenny, why don't you handle that? It's a little different for me.
Complex. I mean, it's not an automatic.